Hello, jailbreakers. Today I will show you how to jailbreak iOS 11.2.5. And as you can see, I'm not jailbroken. And what you need to do is simply start your Safari browser and go to this address, pangu11.mobi. Now, here they will tell you how it all works, not that you really need to know, but they will tell you that you can't install Cydia on a device that has not been jailbroken, but you can of course install apps that Apple has approved. And the Pangu team has found a smart way to simply hide the jailbroken Cydia inside of approved applications. So the result is that you get an application that is approved and you can install it. And when you start the app, the jailbreak and Cydia will be installed in the background. So simply go to this address, pangu11.mobi, and scroll to the bottom and click this little icon down here. And there's also some more information here, but anyway, click the link to get to the injected apps store. Now, not all of these are apps for some reason, like the first one. You need to sign up for a free trial or something. Just ignore them. They got nothing to do with it. You need to find apps. All of the apps listed on this page here are injected with the jailbreak and Cydia. So just pick an app, any app, and then you need to download it and install it and keep it running for about 30 seconds. And now the reason you the reason you need to keep the app running for about 30 seconds is that this is the time it requires for the jailbreak to prepare installing in the background. So what you do is simply go to this, go to pangu11.mobi and download a jailbreak injected app and start it up and keep it running for about 30 seconds. And then reboot your device. Now, these apps get patched every now and then, which means that they stop working. So usually it works right away, but sometimes you need to try a few apps before it works. And the list of apps should be updated every now and then. When apps stop working, when they have been patched, they should soon be removed. So, of course, all of the apps are free. So if it doesn't work on the first try, then simply go back and try another app. And like I said, usually it works right away, but sometimes you need to try a few different apps before it works. And when the app is downloaded and installed, you simply start it and keep it running for about 30 seconds, and after that you will reboot your device to finish the jailbreak, process and the installation of Cydia. Should be done soon. I don't know what's taking so long. Probably a big app. Right now, in my country, I only had this app to choose from. So, it better work. And like I said, all of the apps are, of course, 100% free. And all of the apps on the App Store on this site are jailbreak injected. So they contain the jailbreak in cydia. Now, you don't really need to do anything inside of the game. You don't need to play the game. It doesn't matter if you do. What's important is that you download it, start it up, and keep it running for about 30 seconds. And right now, the jailbreak is being installed in the background. So, quite soon, it should be ready for a reboot. I think that should do it. So now you simply power off your device. And now, when you restart your device, if the jailbreak was successful, then you will see it when you're booting up. I will hopefully show you now what I mean. You should see the Pangu logo. Right now it's finishing the jailbreak process, the jailbreaking process, and installing cydia. So I hope we shall soon see. And yes, looks like it worked. So now, when the phone has finished booting up, we should be jailbroken and we should have cydia on iOS 11.2.5. And there's cydia. And that's pretty much it, guys. That's how easy it is to jailbreak the new iOS 11.2.5. And if you like this video, please do comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.